chase, that is every driver's nightmare.
Road rally veteran Len Cave hits a patch of sand on the straightaway. He careens into a terrifying death roll.
Oh, thinking of this.
His Mazda rolls 10 times before collapsing in a mangled heap.
That is monumental. Look at that.
Out there it is.
And I'm looking out and I can't see anything. And I reach up and touch my eyes are open, and then I realize I was blind.
The ferocious tumble generated enough G-force to break the blood vessels in Len's eyes.
The car was actually spinning in mid-air. I wasn't even touching the ground.
Thankfully, Len's blindness turns out to be temporary. He's grateful to still be standing. After going 10 rounds with disaster.